it in anywhere where you go. Rejection.
My God.
Eh?
No way.
No way again. Yes, if you go here, they say nothing. Right. You get, you be millionaire. But now, to eat is a problem. Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
How will you feel after giving birth? You won't. The child will die. Because that's what I'm seeing. It has been a reoccurrence decimal.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
When you born, the baby go die.
Yes, ma'am.
How many times?
4 times. Yes, ma'am.
It came a woman.
Yes, ma'am.
I rang on door. I'm a pick up to ask you. What are you doing? I rang on door.
It's my town.
Now, where you come from? It came a woman where they dear. Then they call you Fumilayo. Make her talk.
Yeah.
Make her talk.
Enter deeper.
Hey.
Enter deeper.
Come on, professor.
Professor.
I am telling what you are looking for.
Hey.
Shut up. Make I talk.
Enter deeper, mommy.
Make I enter matter.
Enter matter, mommy.
Somebody shall enter the matter.
Enter the matter.
Fool me, lion God, that you cannot enjoy marriage.
My God.
I saw what she did against it.
Ah.
And I saw where your marriage began to shake.
Hey.
Eh?
Yes.
Are you in marriage?
No.
You are not in marriage.
Yes.
Not only that. I saw where she carried coconut and broke it in the middle of the road.
Hey.
And
my God.
He said, Toby, Toby, run mad. Toby, Toby.
Toby.
Toby. Eh?
Yes.
No fun, no fun, no fun. Hold on. Who be Toby?
It's my son.
Your son.
It's
he said, make Toby run mad.
This is the boy. Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
He said, make him run mad.
6 years.
No. Eh?
No. 6 years.
Eh? He said, what?
The boy mad now.
The boy
son.
Mad. He the mad now. Wait, 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 wait. Is he mad now?
Yes.
He is mad. Okay.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
He said what?
It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
Is he mad?
Yes.
He the wrong mad.
Yes.
He don't carry and go place, place, many places. As a matter of fact, I'm seeing him around native doctor. Native doctor's place.
He's here. He's here now.
He's here native doctor place now.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, Jehovah go do something now.
Yes.
Madam, I want to pray for you.
Pray for her, mommy.
Because on the 16th of August, I saw where the woman fired. He said, Toby, I have made you mad. He remained Tina.
Hey.
Toby, Tina.
It's my daughter.
Your daughter?
Yes.
Okay, this one, Tina. Okay, you have 2 children. Toby and Tina.
Yes.
So Toby is mad.
Yes.
The woman says, 16th August. Say it is Tina's turn to be mad.
Hey!
Somebody shout, he not gonna stand!
He not gonna stand!
Somebody shout, he shall not stand!
He shall not stand!
Can I professor?
Professor!
Anybody that want to native doctor?
Die!
To frustrate you and your mother children?
Die!
Somebody shout, die!
Die!
Fumilayo said, Toby, you don't run mad. And nobody can cure you. Because you have been going, in fact, you don't spend everything.
I say
you,
house.
You don't, you say house.
Yes, ma.
You did what? You say what? You say house.
I say house.
You say house.
I say land.
Hey! Wait, wait. You say house.
I
you say land.
Yes, ma. Now, I'm 1 room. I say stove. I say gas. I say.
You sold everything you have.
But God.
You sold house. You sold land. You sold your cars. You sold everything. You sold your gold. You sold your jewelry.
Cloth self.
Eh?
This cloth where we are.
Eh?
It's in that market. One woman give me.
My God.
My daughter. Because I have 2 children. This is the 2. Is this girl? Tell me that he see you for Google. Say I must come here. And the place where this guy did is very hard. He cry.
Okay, don't worry. See me for Gogo. He can't send you. Come.
Oh,
yeah, don't worry. God, don't locate them now.
Amen.
And their solution don't already come.
Amen.
Thank you.
Mommy, I don't want to talk too much because your mother, they make me cry now. I don't want to be emotional. Just wipe your tears. God has remembered you.
Amen.
And you are going home with your solution in your
hand. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Now, listen to this. Any case God didn't show me. Yes, mommy. It means that I don't have the solution. So in as much as God has revealed it to me,
oh yes,
it means solution is order.
Hey, Brian. Thank you.
If your amen is not that, carry your solution.
Hey, hey. Thank you, Jesus.
Mama.
My son.
Jaria Abalis.
Yes.
What do you mean Jaria?
Ijare.
Ijare.
The man even call me now. He say, as I bring my son, I don't carry on since 6 years. No rest of mind for me.
Wait. Did they have a listener?
Now, he's here.
Nguanon. Mama?
Mama?
Okay, back on corner. Ijaere. Ijaere.
Ijaere.
Ijaere.
Ijaere.
Ijaere. Mama, eh? Jehovah Godua.
Thank you, Jesus.
He got something now. Where you go bring for me? Uh-huh. If you bring him now, I go just whisper him to you. You go go bring him. Come now, now. Then I go give you communion, give you miracle water. Amen. I go send you there. That your son, you go well, and then you go bring him. Come here.
Hey! Are you celebrate Jesus?
Prophetess, you are supposed
to go up here. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
I hear the Lord said to me.
Yes, Lord.
He said, as soon as I finish doing what I go do, because I walk. Uh-huh. After walking, Mama, Fumilayo Abara.
Amen!
Amen! The madness go leave Toby. You go enter Fumi. Then they call him Auntie Fumi. Amen! Ay, 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 ay. You see, that has where you say you go recover.
Amen!
The land where you say you go recover.
Amen!
Fleet of cars you sold, you go recover them.
Amen.
Even your apart, your gold, jewelry is where you say you go recover all.
Amen.
And your son go where?
Amen.
Now, make I tell you what you go get for me. Where your slippers? Follow me.
Can you just jump those hands together for Jesus? Celebrate Jesus, celebrate Jesus.
Hello.
Somebody, one dash mama 50k now.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Okay, it's said 20. Eh? Let's make it 50.
Thank you, Jesus.
20 small.
Can we jam our hands together for Jesus? God is marvelous here. God is awesome here. Jesus is awesome.
What my hands on that chineme?
A name has been revealed by the Holy Spirit. Chineme.
Chineme.
Chineme, if that is your name, the Holy Spirit is speaking. Just come out quickly.
Chineme.
Please, madam, may we know your name?
Chineme.
She is the one. Can we jam our hands together for Jesus?
Wait. I want to tell you something. I'm seeing, what is Obinna?
My son.
Your son is Obinna. I want to prophesy to Obinna. Where is he? Is he here?
No, ma.
He's not here.
Yes, ma.
Because in the name of the Spirit, I saw a neighbor. What I was declaring, I saw a neighbor that took something from him. This is like footwear. Eh? Footwear, is he missing?
Yes, ma'am.
Is he missing?
Yes.
His footwear is missing.
Enter deeper, mommy. Prophesy, they go.
Can I prophesy to somebody?
Professor!
Anybody that took your footwear,
fire!
Your inner wear,
fire!
A piece or strand of your hair,
fire!
To the shrine.
Fire!
To tie your destiny.
Fire!
As they go, they're not gonna return.
Hey!
Somebody shout, they're not gonna return.
Amen.
Shout, they're not gonna return.
They're not gonna return.
Now listen, Mama, I see a neighbor where carried her slippers.
Uh-huh.
What was her mission? Her mission, I see where she took that slippers, it's like slippers, to a place around Uromi. It is Uromi, I see.
My God.
So, because she was told that you are the cause of her problem. The native doctor told her that you now be the fault. We make him say, you know, they live in peace with her husband. Say, now you be the problem.
God.
Then the native doctor tell him, look for anything that has to do with her or her child and bring.
My God.
I saw where the slippers was unveiled to her. She just saw it and carried the slippers. And went to that place and submitted it. If I don't pray, you will lose your son.
Help her, mommy. Help her, please, mommy.
Can we pray for her?
Pray for her, mommy.
Go. Is his slippers missing?
Yes, ma'am.
Did they miss?
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
This is like mixture color. The colors are like white, blue, black.
Yes, ma'am.
Mixture.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yeah, go and buy me slippers and come.
Hallelujah.
Buy his size, his size, his size. Run.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus?
He does something for
Jesus.
I am not doing it.
I'm hearing something like Juliet.
Another name.
If I mention your name, you run.
Another name has been reviewed by the Holy Spirit, Juliet. If you are the one, please come out quickly. The Holy Spirit is speaking.
The Juliet I'm seeing something like Yoruba. Yoruba land.
The Juliet, the Holy Spirit says you are from Yoruba land. If you are the one.
I see Abia. I see Abia. I see Abia. And I see Yoruba like Ekiti. That's the Juliet God is showing me. Ekiti.
Thank you, Jesus. One is running out.
Yoruba, that's Ekiti. But you are from Abia.
Thank you, Jesus. Madam, may we know your name?
My name is Violet.
Eh?
From Abia.
Abia. What are you doing in Ekiti?
My husband's from Ekiti. I'm married to Ekiti.
Ekiti man.
Can you jump hands together for Jesus?
Your husband not here?
No.
You know there. This is not this one now. Now pregnancy.
Yes, ma'am.
How will you feel after giving birth? You won't the child will die.
Mm.
Because that's what I'm seeing. It has been a reoccurrence decimal.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
When you born, the baby will die.
Yes, ma'am.
How many times?
4 times.
Ah! My God. Help her, mommy.
So, it don't happen 4 times.
Yes.
This one and the 51.
No,
okay.
This is the 4 times. It has happened 3 times.
It has happened 3 times. This is the 4th one.
Yes, ma'am.
So, you don't get any picking.
No, ma'am.
If you born, you go die.
Ah! Help her, mommy.
What a life. The kind of cases God is revealing here today. Child. You born, you no go carry. God forbid. You get something where I see here. Because what did I see in a bungalow? I see bungalow now. Eh? And they see, if you enter Palo, you get something where they bury there.
Mm. Enter deeper, mommy.
And they carry rock, cover them for middle. But listen, the person where do this thing, I'm not gonna call the name. Because if I mention his name, you see this one? You go carry him.
Thank you, Jesus. Can you jam those hands together for Jesus?
You will carry this child. Amen. The last time we have, in fact, if Tosi don't meet me before now, if I don't have.
Oh, yes. Oracle.
But thank God it's not still late.
Yes, ma'am.
You get something I'll go give you. Eh? You can just drop him for your panel. Somebody shall drop him.
Drop him!
Oh, well, just drop where you're there. And I know that you're here. Now you go there like this, Nelly. See, you got a gallery. A hapu in the Yoruba gallery and the Abia. That is the problem. That's the problem. Now, tribalism, that is the problem. That is the only problem this woman is facing. Says she no go ever carry the king. But she go carry her.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
You're coming back with a testimony. I'm not.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
I want to pray for you. Sorry. The Lord ministered something to me about you. I saw Cross River. Eh?
I'm from Cross River
State. You are from Cross River State?
Yes, ma'am.
Why am I seeing something like Itri?
I work in Drumsticks Food and Investment before now.
Drumsticks?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, Jesus.
But you know they work there again?
No, for 4 years.
Wait. Because I saw where you were laid off.
Yes,
eh?
Yes.
Since that time till now.
Yes, ma'am.
Anywhere where you go?
No work.
They not accept you again?
Yes, ma'am.
That was your last job?
Yes, ma'am.
How many years now?
4 years, since 2016. Mark.
Since 4 years, you have been moving from pillar to post.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Happy mommy.
Now, the thing come look like, say, as you, because I see a woman by your side.
I'm married.
You marry. Yes. The thing come look like, say, as you marry. Eh? Since where you marry, till now, things day like this. Since where you marry. Yes. So the thing come look like, say, now the woman where you marry.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes.
I want to tell you the truth now.
Enter deeper, mommy. Prophesy, they go.
Listen and listen attentively.
Yes, mommy.
I don't know you, but God knows you.
Amen.
The thing come look like, say, now because of the woman. Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
People, they talk, yes. If you yourself,
I thought of it.
You, they think, I'm. Yes. Let me say, you thought of it. You.
Yes, mommy.
It's like they think, I'm. You know, you see, they think, I'm. You don't conclude. But don't worry, make I clear your eye now.
Thank you, Jesus. Mm. Power.
In fact, the matter, this post will go settle now.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Your problem. You want me to tell you, say your problem to your wife. You are lying. You are joking. As a matter of fact, the best thing that happened to you, now your wife might be the best thing that ever happened to your life. But you never realize them. But today, I want you to begin to realize it.
Thank you, Jesus.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, ma'am.
That woman is a good woman. She's not the cause of your downfall. She's not the cause of your malady.
Yes, ma'am.
Destiny malady. Now, what I am seeing is a certain man.
Mm. Enter deeper, mommy.
Because what did I see where they count money.
Yeah.
For that place. Yes, where they remove you. You are an accountant.
Yes, ma'am.
In that place.
Yes, ma'am.
God. Oracle of God. The mouthpiece of the Lord.
If you can remember, there was somebody you had issue with in that place. You get issue with person, and the person where you got issue with pass you for rank there.
Yes.
Eh? It pass you for rank there. Now your problem be that person.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus? God is speaking raw.
He said, even as you are being laid up from here, you can never get a job.
God, my God. Say, hey, happy mommy.
Even as you are being laid off now, Anthony, you be Anthony.
I'm Anthony.
You are Anthony.
Yes, mommy.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus?
He said, you can never be accepted in anywhere.
God.
Since that time, to anywhere where you go. Rejection.
My God.
Eh?
No way.
No way again.
Yes, ma'am.
If you go here, they say no. You go here, they say no. You go here, they say no. Okay, go and buy me body spray. Let me remove that thing now.
Thank you, Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
Vitre, here, Vitre. The Vitre I'm seeing in Imo State. Your senior sister is what? Vitre.
Yeah, from Imo State.
From Imo State.
Yes, ma'am.
The person, I'm seeing Olo.
Yes, we are from Idato. It's close.
Olo. That's what God is mentioning. Olo. Because the person I'm seeing, be say, you go carry belle, the belle go disappear.
Yes, mommy.
Eh?
Yes, mommy.
Ah! Oracle! Hey! Are you just looking like that? Whenever you look at it again!
Where does she live?
Lagos.
She resides in Lagos.
Yes.
Okay. I need to pray for her.
Pray for her,
but
mommy.
This is the case God mentioned. Now, the Lord is telling me, for me to know what I am seeing proper. The Lord is showing me something that has to do with stockfish.
Yeah,
who does stockfish?
Me.
You do stockfish.
Yeah. Hey! Stockfish. Oh, of God. Hey!
Wait. It is her friend that gave her gift on the day of celebration.
My God.
Her friend gave her gift. And that gift, she has used the gift. That is why when she carries belle, it will disappear.
Hey!
I want to speak to her on phone. I want to tell her the particular gift. Because my cloth. Because that cloth, she's still wearing it to date.
Hey! Enter into the matter, mommy.
I want to tell her the color. I want to tell her where she hung it. On phone, I go tell her, enter your room, your wardrobe. Remove the first clothes. Remove the second one. Remove the third one. I've seen it. Remove the fifth one. Again, when you hang for wardrobe, you carry blue hanger, blue hanger, blue hanger. Anybody, what they do, you they go back and loss. Are you listening to me?
Okay, listen to mommy.
There is no distance in the realm of the spirit.
Oh, yes.
So I will tell her the particular cloth. And I will tell her where she hung it. I will tell her the last day she wore it. I will tell her the experience she encountered when last she wore it. Are you listening to me?
Yes, ma'am.
And I will tell her when she anticipates to wear it again.
Hey! The voice of solution. The bold peace of the Lord.
Because she likes the clothes. The cloth is colorful. Mm. Her friend knows the kind of colors she likes. That cloth is one of her best clothes. And she wears it often.
My God.
So I'm going to tell her what to do with that cloth. After doing it, that her friend, something will happen to her.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
And children will no longer disappear in her stomach.
Amen.
And they could not want one. You know, doctors won't even want her for. Scan will see it. But after a while, the pigeon will disappear.
Empty.
The spirit of empty.
Yay.
Any spirit that is empty, your destiny.
Fire.
There are people who carry spiritual basin. Put them for the tap of your life. They draw you dry. Until they empty you.
Hey.
Anybody that is empty, your destiny.
Fire.
They say you go make money, but you no go see the money.
Fire!
And the people who see money every day,
yes, Lord.
But they are squatting.
Hey.
They see money, but they don't have house.
Yes, Lord.
They don't have accommodation.
You are
but
right,
they see money.
You are right, mommy.
They cannot build. The spirit of empty. They go tell you, I made 10 million in a year or a month, but I can't give account of it. They don't know what thing they do. Empty. Spiritually, somebody is diverting the money. Anything that has been diverted, hijacked, subchanged. If your aiming is ladder, Jehovah will restore it to you.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now listen. That's your sister. I need to pray for her.
Pray for her, mom.
Look for a way. I don't know the number to give herself. Make she reach me. Make I tell her what she go do.
Okay,
as soon as she does it. Something will happen to her friend.
Amen.
And she will conceive. She will give birth to a male child.
Amen.
Oh,
thank
that's
you,
what
Jesus.
She's saying.
Hey! You don't see one money in there.
Edith and Francis. You are Edith. Your husband is Francis. Francis. Your wife is what? Edith.
Thank you, Jesus. Can you jam your hands together for Jesus?
Mommy, Papa, you will eat the fruit of your labor.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? You are going to eat the fruit of your labor.
Amen.
Because somebody vowed that something where you labor for, you will not have returns from it. Are you listening to me? What I'm saying is, something will be the boom, 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 boom. All of a sudden, it will be like said, it will one die. Eh? Eh?
Yes,
what am I saying, all Edo?
Yes, we are from.
What is Edo?
Edo, we are from Edo State.
Okay, you are from Edo State.
Yes.
Do you know who they call Priscilla?
Yes.
Who be Priscilla?
She's my first daughter.
Priscilla?
She's my first daughter and she's a barrister.
Priscilla?
Yes, ma'am.
Where is she?
She's based in Lokoja.
Do you know who they call Jerry?
Yes.
Who be
yes,
Jerry?
Sir. He's my first son.
He gets somebody who I see. We get problem with hand.
My first daughter.
Eh?
She's the one.
The person I'm seeing is pregnant. She's pregnant now.
She's pregnant.
Oracle of God, can you jam your hands together for Jesus? God is accurate here. Yeah.
Mommy, forget the fact that you have touched money. You don't touch money. Not me today. Oga, make I talk to the man. You don't touch money.
You're right.
You be billionaire. Yeah. But now, to eat is a problem. Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
I am talking about when money be money. I don't know you, but what I'm seeing is I see wealth around you. Mm. But it looks as if the wealth is going down the drain. Eh?
Yes, you are right.
Somebody has vowed that you begin to sell everything you had acquired in your youthful age. Now you begin to sell.
My God.
What are you selling? What are you selling? Because I see you selling things that you have gathered.
Talk to mommy.
Jesus. Make I hear her. Anybody want to talk more? Talk.
We put our duplex for sale. Right?
You put your duplex?
Yes, we have put it for sale right now.
Your
right
duplex?
Now, yes.
How many bedroom?
Seven bedroom
duplex. You want to sell it now?
I will just sell
you want
the
to
car.
Sell? You just sold a car?
A new
car?
About 2 weeks ago.
You just sold a car? What did you sell them for?
To eat.
Hey! My God!
Remove his clothes before shrine.
Mm.
He said, Francis. Let me be Francis.
Yes, ma'am.
Say you go beg for food.
Car.
Say all the things that you think you have gathered now that are making you feel so arrogant.
My God.
You shall begin to sell them one after the other.
My God. Help them, mommy. Kai.
And now I see where you are selling. And the thing where they say, any amount safe. You know they sell them, wait till you buy them.
At all.
Eh?
At all.
Anything, just tell them. Just say. Bring money. Not be you, they do. Now there is a spirit behind it.
Hey! Help them, mommy.
Even the duplex now, 7 bedroom duplex, what I see. The money where you go realize will not be up to what you use in building it.
Car.
And when the money enters your hand, you will carry them chop food.
Mm.
And I see where you began to trick.
My God.
Beg for food.
Car.
The person will say you're going to sell your properties. That one is related to you. Now the person come into alliance with somebody where own school for Suleja.
Car.
So they are working together against your school.
My God. Car.
Jafet. Jefab something. What is Jefab?
Jefab International School.
Jefab. Yes. Is that your school?
Yes.
Is that the school?
Yes.
Jam your hands together for Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
Now listen. I saw where somebody, this is like flyer, when in the share, person carry flyer, go meet Malam.
Mm.
Malam work for him. And the person that went to this place, that person went old school for Suleja, that is in alliance with your brother.
Car. My God.
The person went to a place. I'm seeing this. In fact, I am inside that place now.
Enter deeper, mommy.
I'm seeing school. I'm seeing. Is there anything like palm tree?
Yes.
Is there anything like palm tree?
I planted palm trees there.
Hey! Oracle of God! The eagle eyes of the Lord!
He gets something. The thing where they made that school go down. Because when people come, they go. When they come in, yes. You know, go there. They go carry their children.
It's
come
like
up.
Like that.
It's like that.
It's like
okay.
That.
Because the palm tree, what I see, no be one.
Four, man.
Now four. Yes. Look at the palm trees. He get one. The thing where they happen to that school. The problem that is bringing down that school is buried by that particular palm tree. If you like, excavate the four of them. You no go see anything.
Mm.
But when I come, I go point the spot, and something go come out.
Oracle of God.
And as soon as that thing comes out, yes, you get person will get school for soon later we go die.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Now, because what did I see now? Palm tree. And I'm seeing something like behind. I'm seeing something like church. Ekwa.
Yes.
Ekwa.
Yes.
Is anything like Ekwa?
It's directly behind us.
Directly behind you.
Yes.
Hey!
Because I want to be sure of where I am. I'm still inside there.
Ha! The eagle eyes of the Lord.
Opposite like this. Because I want to be sure of where I am. I'm seeing something like O'Brien. I'm seeing something like hotel.
O'Brien Hotel.
O'Brien.
They just opened it.
They just opened it.
Yes. No.
Hey! The oracle of God.
I have passed that hotel small. I see something like an orphanage home.
Correct.
Eh? Orphanage. 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 Lekwa Brown. O'Brien. Lekwa Orphanage. See hotel. See orphanage.
Yes.
Now I'm still inside the school. I'm coming. What did I go do? Eh? Because I tried to excavate that thing, you know, grimy. Eh? I'm there. But I went there. There is a particular tool I was supposed to go with.
Mm.
Only one particular spiritual tool. Are you hearing me? Because while I am there, I am making inquiries. Because when you hear game, you go. Are you hearing me?
I'm hearing you.
So if I'm coming, with a tool. The tool I'm going to hold.
Power and heavy powder. Hey!
I'm going to caterpillar. See, carry the tool like this. Drop a pump, like a drop of water pump like this. Eh?
Okay.
Nobody go even dig them. Or just on his own. Power. Somebody say power.
Power!
Hey,
you go watch them. You go to see like this. The thing they say from him alone, cause he's spiritual. But you go, I go do him. Maybe say you go come out physical, so that you might go see him.
Power and heavy powder. Can you jam your hands together for Jesus? Celebrate Jesus.
If I drop it there, just drop. It is going to permeate through.
Hmm.
Hmm.
Thank you, Jesus.
You go with the
guy. Power.
Anyway, when you enter, you can say,
power.
So, up and in me, the power inside that thing will drop. Will excavate it. You go see him live.
Amen.
And as soon as physical eyes see it, that man, that school owner will die.
Amen.
I don't want to mention name. If I mention name, you know, you're not going to believe her because the person self, they relate with you people. Did you hear him? Yes. I just wanted you to understand what I'm saying. That's why I asked.
It's okay, ma'am. We are hearing.
Come on, eh?
Cross River.
Eh?
Cross River.
That was where they went to. To get to carry the power, the devilish power that is pulling down your school. If I come there, the story will change. That's all.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus?
You gave me a person, carry you go.
Yes, ma'am.
The person took you somewhere.
Yes.
Eh? Talk to me, let me help
you.
Yes, there is a place somebody took you to. Yes. And since that time, even for things to even be better now, instead of things to get better, now things are worse.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, we're back, Ogega.
Oh, it's your
cool. Eh?
Oh, it's your cool.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, we're back, Ogega.
Yes, ma'am.
Immediately you stepped your legs there. They took your destiny.
Ha! Happy mommy. Happy mom.
They took you there so that things will be better. Eh? But now things are even worse than when you first began. Can I help you? Follow me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Can you jam your hands together for celebrate Jesus?
Okay. I hope I'm a lady. Are you hearing me? Anything that has to do with girlfriend. Because I saw this lady. The lady I'm seeing is slim, fair. I saw where you took her somewhere. Iborindo. And what I'm seeing is guest house. You do am something. After doing that thing, and not the thing where you do, not be by force, with her consent. Understood? With her consent. And I'll tell you, do you understand what I'm talking about? I couldn't even understand.
Yeah.
Not be saying for Samo. But if you do am, and not be because of what you do am, she's not going to die as a result of the kororom kororom. She's not going to die as a result of that. She's going to die as a result of attack. So the thing can't happen at the wrong timing. You don't understand? So what I'm seeing is a lady, and this thing will happen between now and the next 2 weeks. Between now and the next 2 weeks, this thing will happen. Okay. But solution, anything you can make here one between now and 1 month. See, I'm more. Go meet your pastor. Let your pastor tell you don't sleep with any woman. Because if I tell you don't sleep with any woman till you marry, you're not going to believe, you're not going to agree. So there's no need wasting my energy. I'm going to have one, but also 3 weeks.
Yes,
eh?
Yes, ma'am.
Because you want you one. You know that's all legit here, man. Joe. 3 weeks. If you can escape it, 3 weeks, you will escape jail.
Thank you, Jesus. Can we jam our hands together for Jesus? Yes, mommy, we have a testimony here.
Mm-hmm.
My name is Rosemary Onye Guru. He said, I came here to meet mommy concerning my daughter who is jobless in abroad and need a permanent residence.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, she applied for a job in abroad and the job, and she was called for interview among 400 other applicants. But after my encounter with mommy, my daughter called.
Is that you, ma? Is that you, ma?
Madam, please come forward.
How many people went for the interview?
Over 400, ma.
Over 400?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
How many people did they take?
Just one person.
And who is the person?
My daughter.
Your daughter.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus?
Which country? Which country is that?
UK.
UK?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, ma'am.
What did she study?
Pharmacy.
Pharmacy?
Yes, ma'am.
Ha! Are you just looking like that? Jam your hands together for Jesus.
Was he the daughter you wrote? I told you, told me something
yes,
about.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
I told you, write her name.
Yes, ma'am.
Give to me.
Yes, ma'am.
Make I do something.
Yes,
so after that.
Yes, ma'am. Yesterday.
Yesterday. Yes, yesterday.
Yes, ma'am.
And I'm not quite here.
Hey!
That is what only God can do.
Yes,
can I professor?
Professor!
What your qualification cannot do for you.
Yes, Lord.
What your professionalism cannot do for you.
Yes, Lord.
What your muscle, your strength, your effort cannot do.
Yes,
if
Lord.
If your God is like that, Jehovah will do it for you.
Amen!
Sit on the head of your enemy.
Thank you, mommy.
Ma, that is not the only situation.
Hey.
Because they told her to apply for her PR, and which initially she didn't have the money. So when the money was raised for her, the woman, the lawyer told her that no, that it won't be possible, that she should wait till August. As I'm talking to you now, she was called that she should come and apply on Monday.
Jesus!
Without the job was meant for those with PR.
The job
was meant.
It's meant for people with what?
PR.
PR.
Yes.
And she not get PR.
At all.
They call her to come and start.
Yes, ma'am.
Even without PR.
Even without PR.
Hey! Are you just looking like that? Oracle of God.
So, the people who get the PR, make you sit down. Not the person who not get them. God has chosen.
Oh, yes.
Amen.
A voice of solution.
If your amen is not that Jehovah will point you.
Amen.
Jehovah will figure you out.
Amen.
He will single you out.
Amen.
In the name
Jesus.
But they called her during the negotiation for the salary. They told her, they gave her a range and tell her to choose what she wants to be paid.
In Anokwa.
Hey, hey.
Open check. This woman and her husband came. Was it last 2 weeks?
Yes, ma'am.
They came. Say they have spent too much on their daughter. They have spent much. I said, don't worry.
She has a PhD.
PhD. All of them came, 400 and something people. I said, give me her name. Don't you believe in this grace? They said they believe. The husband wanted to travel to Port Harcourt. I told him, because they wanted to see me, the man didn't go. He had to stay so that both of them can come and see me, so that I will know how important this thing is to them.
Mm.
I said, madam, go home. Oga, go home. Leave it to me.
Thank you,
make
Jesus.
I enter Abraham Naba.
Oh, yes. Oracle.
Mommy, apart from the job, yes, that was given to her yesterday.
Yes, ma'am.
Her certificate came out yesterday.
Ah! Hey!
See? They selected her even when she didn't have the certificate at hand.
Oh, yes.
Oh, you don't understand.
Hey! Make some noise! Celebrate Jesus! Celebrate Jesus! There is nothing the Lord cannot do. Jesus! There is nothing the Lord cannot do. There is nothing in the spirits of God cannot do. There is nothing the Lord cannot do. Oh Jesus!
Yes. Again, line up of salary. Which one do you want? 10 million, 20, 25. Can't get a hand every month. Yes, because do you understand? If your amen is louder, receive a put check.
Amen!
They were even telling her that they know that the range is not up to her level.
Chineke.
That by 1 year that they will increase her salary for her.
Chineke.
Hey! Favor from this altar.
Hey, the salary rate, see, wait. You know, both of you don't hear salary now. It is another way to collect here. As she has salary. Mercy mention her, but mercy not mention her more. Make you no fall and go house. But if she mentions the salary, oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mm. Okay, chica. Last time is the best. Mellow down. The Lord is by your side.
Auntie, congratulations.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm happy for you. Make una not forget me. Don't forget the altar where God did this thing.
God forbid.
No be AC church do am now pay back. No forget us.
Very true.
Tell your daughter make you not forget us.
At all.
Thank you, Jesus. Can you jam those hands together for Jesus? Mommy, we have another testimony. Say, my name is Miss Ugoma. To the glory of God, I first saw mommy on Facebook and I located this ministry. Because I have a lot of challenges and I needed the God of mommy to help me out. Last Friday, that was my first time here.
Friday?
Last Friday.
Was her first time?
Yes, please, madam, come forward quickly. Was her first time. Okay. And she married for many years and they got divorced. Mm-hmm. They took all her children away from her.
Child.
Because of the late several accusations against her.
Child.
She tried everything possible to try to see if I can see my children, but all to no avail. Through phone call, I cannot reach them.
Child.
But after that encounter last week, Friday, here with mommy, 2 days later, my son called me and said, mommy, I am coming to see you. In less than no time, mommy, the son arrived.
2 days.
So there's 2 days.
After you came here?
Yes, mommy.
Don't cry. And he had never visited you before?
No.
He had never visited you before? He never visited you before.
No, he
hasn't. After you came here on Friday,
yes,
2 days later,
yes,
your son, what they collect from you for many years, he call you, say, mama, they come 2 days later.
God.
2 days, he come visit mama.
My God. Can you jam your hands together for Jesus? Celebrate Jesus. Wonderful, marvelous, and the words of my God. Yes.
Man. No matter what your wife has done, no disconnect her from her children. I beg you now. Eh? When the child grows, the child will know who be in papa. The child will know his root. Why torture the woman by confiscating the children from her? That is wickedness.
Even God no go forgive you. Huh? You think say the man, they do like this. What can she do? Don't you know there is God of the women? There is God of the women, if you don't know. You got to do it with your muscle. You slap, you punch, you kick. Eh? You think say she's not going to do anything because maybe her people are poor. You are mesmerizing her. One day, you go see. One day, he can get up Beati. For the first time in history, the boy called the mother and visited the mother. The boy will start protesting that the mother must return. What's the history?
My God.
Then drove. Say, Mama, I want to see you. Just because the woman came here.
Oh, yes.
Celebrate Jesus for that.
Thank you, Jesus. Mommy, we have another testimony here. Say, my name is Sharon Flourish. I am a professional message therapist. Professional massage therapist.
Massage.
Yes.
Okay.
Now
massage as a therapist.
Yes.
That's where they do massage.
Oh yes, mommy. He said I have been lacking client. He said she has been lacking client despite her professionalism. She has done everything possible, even to eat becomes a problem. But the moment she came to this place, in one of those services, when she came here, mommy, you called her. And you gave her an anointing oil. You instructed her on how to use it. And the moment after that encounter, mommy, to the glory of God, client begin to come. Even yesterday, she had a client. That is why she's here to return the glory to God.
Lobby, you come meet me.
Yes, ma'am.
Office.
Yes? Yes, ma'am.
You say, then they treat you like an alien. Say, people know they call you.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh? Where did you learn it? Where did you?
Yeah, in Abuja.
In Abuja. You're a therapist.
Yes, ma'am.
You're the massage people.
Yes, ma'am.
So, after the encounter you had with the woman of God, since that time till now, clients everywhere. Hey!
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
Open major doors for you.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Can you jam your hands together for Jesus? Celebrate Jesus, celebrate Jesus, celebrate Jesus. This one goes by the name. He said, my name is Chidebere Uso. My situation is so bad for 2 years. Even to eat is a problem. Nothing is working in my life. I have tried so many things. I have gone to so many places, including native doctors that you can think of. There is no solution. But when I came here for the first time, after the encounter with mommy, things turn around. Business begin to increase. Today I am an employer of labor with four staff under me. Four staffs under me. Thank you, Jesus. Can you jam your hands together for Jesus?
Auntie, you like the employ people. Employ me, Obiko. I need work. Help my life.
My business closed 2 years.
Your business?
Even the things where I take the cook food, all of them there for village.
Wait, for 2 years?
Yes.
Your business?
That business just closed.
Your business liquidated.
As I located here. One day, you tell me, say one person just carry rice, carry beans. Now, so my.
So, as you come here.
Yes, ma'am.
I told you what to do.
Yes, ma'am.
And the business started again.
Now, up to now.
Till now, the business did it.
Even this year, I borrowed 2 million from my husband. I supported.
Wait. You supported your husband with 2 million.
Million this year.
Hey! How you just talking like that?
Through the same business. When she pack her load, go village, say, the business don't scatter nothing again. 2 million, how much 2 million I had before?
I have come before.
Many years here, because I know this woman, a faithful member.
Yes, ma'am.
I know her. You know, you get some people, if I want to work for you, I work for you from my heart.
Mom, you get the time where you prophesy for me, say my cloth there for shrine. But native daughter, the woman where submitted the cloth. So the thing no work. He say, he can't ask me, no way to make it no work. He say, I'm online there in grace. Wow. Even my workers, then they ask them, how I take the same my market.
Then they ask your workers?
Yes. He say, now the woman wait there for us, and now they give me medicine.
Hey!
Hey!
Jesus, he was so.
medicine. Any problem? Madam!
Yes, ma'am.
You have not gotten 2 million before.
For where, ma'am? Even if I owe people before I came here.
You they owe people everywhere before you came, but now he was an employer of labor.
Yes, ma'am.
He was the first staff. Hey! Ah! Onye who near here before? Dear Sia, honey, you get us this thing be and one go borrow. You say, when are they here? Carry 2 million, Oga. You carry 2 million through the husband.
Mm. Thank so you, Jesus.
Congratulations. Yeah. Eh? That business is going to be transmogrified.
Amen.
From the level where it is now to the level of Jeff Nick. This testimony remains permanent. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Jesus. Mommy, we have another testimony. Say, my name is Emmanuel Agada. I have been trusting God for financial breakthrough. To eat is a problem. I am helpless without anything. I was helpless without anything. After the Tuesday service of money, just this Tuesday service of money, you instructed us, mommy, to take the envelope and give to beggar after that service. Since that day till today, alert upon alert into my bank account, even in this service.
Even in this service?
Yes, mommy.
Our faith. Many of you just did it as ritual. Make we just do the normal thing. Okay. See if you've got here. What's this?
Right. Yes.
Okay. Since that day, after you carried out the prophetic assignment.
Yes, ma'am.
About since that time till now.
Yes, ma'am.
You know what I say too much? You want to talk about that? You want to talk that alert remains permanent.
Amen.
Your battery will keep running down. You know why? My alert. Battery now run on that man. Oh good one. Oh. Say my battery is always running down. Why? Because of alerts. Alerts. Yes. Congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am. Even now, anybody that comes around me, they will just say, come, take money.
Just like that.
Even when I was coming, somebody said, don't worry, I'll pay or fail. Don't worry.
So all the problems money can solve. God is just making way for you.
Yes, mommy. It was the testimonies, the miracle started from Ogo.
Wait, you gave him to come or to go?
Ha! Praise God.
Wait. He, you go, gave him transport after service. But now, today, he won't give you go transport. You see what that can do? Okay? He gave you transport.
Yes, mommy.
But now, if he comes to ask you for transport, you will give him extra.
Yes, mommy.
Eh?
Yes, mommy.
Celebrate Jesus.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus?
That testimony remains permanent.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Mommy, another testimony. My name is Mrs. Abiba. God saved the life of my child through mommy. My child was seriously sick. We have tried everything possible from one hospital to another for solution. But when I came here to see mommy for prayers, mommy saw the helplessness of me when I was crying. And mommy called me, carried my baby, and asked me to follow her into her office. And mommy gave me miracle water to minister to my baby who was sick for so many months. After that encounter, strength came upon my baby. Today my baby is alive and she's strong. So I came here to give God the glory. Madam, where are you, please? Mommy, that's the woman coming. Can you jam your hands together for Jesus? Jam your hands together for Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus.
Yes, mommy.
To thank God, to appreciate God.
Yes, God. Yes, mommy.
For the health, for restoration of your baby.
Yes, mommy.
That testimony remains permanent.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You see how beautiful this place looks?
Oh, yes.
Eh?
Yes, mommy.
The beauty you see now about this place, both the altar, is under the aegis and corroboration of my husband. I never see my way they support a wife past my husband.
Thank you, Jesus. Can you jump those hands together for Jesus, please?
I know, see her. I never see her. It's very difficult to find. Oh, man, a chimneje. And all chimneje mia. Oh, chimneje mia. Look at another say, my husband supports me hook, line, sinker. I've never seen this type before. He's another kind of them. He's not just a married man, he's a family man.
Hey, thank you, Jesus.
There's a difference between a married man and a family man. Use your tongue and count your teeth.
Dan, it is well. Struggling with in my spirit. I'm struggling with it. When the Spirit of the Lord ministered it to me, and I was actually rebuffing that voice because it's not what I actually want to do. But I think I should obey the voice of the Lord. It's over down.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Ordinarily, I shouldn't have thought of it. But while he was singing, it was not actually the lyrics of his song, you know, that motivated the tears, but what the Spirit of the Lord ministered to me about him. That was why I started crying. But those of you that understand Igbo, I believe the song he just sang made meaning. To you. It ministered something to you. But that was not why I cried. Number one, he reminded me of my own mom. By now, my mother is supposed to be eating the fruit of her labor. But that's by the way. Number two, the Spirit of the Lord ministered something. Dan, come. Don't cry. Don't cry. There are people you meet and you can't escape destiny.
Oh yes, mommy. You are right, mommy.
See, the best thing that can happen to you is for God to connect you to the right people.
Oh yes.
Or the right person.
Yes, Lord.
That has the key you need for your manifestation.
Oh yes. You are right, mommy.
What is help? Help is man.
Yes, mommy.
Help, help. Oh God, send me help. Help is nothing but man. Human being. What is answer? Answer is man.
You're
your
right,
prayer man. Point is in the hands of another man. Everything you are asking God to do is in the hands of somebody. But the solution you are looking for.
Oh yes.
Until you locate the right oil and the right people.
Yes, mommy.
May you cross path with the right people.
Amen.
You have been singing in different churches.
Yes.
Both renowned churches. As in, you've been ministering in different churches. But this small place, God has used this place to change your life.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Jesus.
And the change will not stop. It will continue.
Oh, yes.
Because while I was here whispering to God, what was this? Why the voice? Because I was hearing the voice of the Lord speaking to me. He said, bless my son.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I was like, now to put hand on his head, pray. God said, no. He said, I should bless this man with 300,000.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Because what I see now, because I see a family, I see wife, I see children, mama, brothers, sisters, their village, the whole load there for your head. Everybody's on you. How much be your salary? Small stipends. Children go school. House rent. No house for village. Mama, they cry. I want money. This one. Listen, this money, nobody say you go carry and buy clothes. Buy. No. I want to establish you in business.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I want to establish you in business. Listen to me.
Listen to mommy.
You are into, what are you into?
Into interior decoration.
Interior decoration.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm going to support you with my husband with 300,000.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus? God is marvelous in this place.
So that you can support your mother in the village.
Right.
That is the essence.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
So that you can support your mom.
That's right.
In the village.
Yes,
also support your children and your wife.
Thank you, Jesus. Please, can you join hands and let's celebrate. Celebrate the God of this great commission. Celebrate our mommy. Jam your hands together and celebrate our daddy as well. Celebrate them, celebrate them. God has been using them from years to years.
Oh, sir, you're going to support him with 50K.
Child. Hey! Please celebrate the King of Kings here. Celebrate the Lord of Lords in this place. God is here. God is marvelous in this place.
My elder and his wife. Look at the wife there. They said they want to support him with 50,000.
Thank you, Jesus. Please jam those hands together for Jesus.
May the Lord bless you, sir.
Amen.
Your children can never be stranded.
Amen.
They will never be at the mercy of anyone.
Amen.
You will live long to eat the fruit of your labor.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you. 300, he promised 50. We had not even gotten out of the euphoria. Another 50K.
Hallelujah.
Incorporated. That is summing it 400.
Oh yes.
Tuesday, you have envelope 400,000.
Hallelujah.
The woman carrying twins came and dashed me money. That woman should come. I said, woman carrying twins that dashed me money. I saw her carrying twins. Not easy. She still came and dropped money for me. Even though she needs, I don't actually need it. But she just dropped it. Now she need and pass me. Aya, bring this. Now you. Where your husband?
My husband is late.
He's late?
Yes.
Who can give you belly for these ones?
After 1 month when he died, now I've gone to school.
After 1 month when he died, now you not say you carry belly.
I get belly before he start to the sick.
You get belly before
he start to the
sick. Start to the sick. Yes, okay, now after 1 month he died, now you're born.
Yes, ma'am.
Eh?
Yes,
ma'am. In this world, I don't understand the kind of cases where they happen here. Me, I don't understand. It tire me. This is heavy. Are you kidding me? Where do you stay? Eh?
You do.
You do?
Yes, at Karimo.
You still dash me money? She didn't even know I saw her. She knows I see her. Because I wasn't actually looking, but I saw her. She dashed. How much did you dash me?
200.
200 naira.
Yes.
Come and put it here. Anybody who wants that some money, come and put it here. Thank you, sir. You are God from beginning to the end. There is no place for argument.
Jesus.
You are God all by yourself.
Rakadus.
You are God. You are God from beginning to the end.
Rakadus.
There is no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. What do you do?
The same minara.
You the same thing?
Minara.
Minara.
Yes, ma'am.
Minera. You the same minera. Sir, see as God locate this woman. See, he just dashed me money. God saw her. Of all the people, all the people that gave me, I know see. Now God see.
Jesus.
Widow's mind.
Mm.
She came and dropped. Probably that was her transport.
Ah.
Say, I know, say God go locate me through this woman of God.
My God.
He come drop her. Even though she knows I don't need them. But there was something she tapped. She don't get them.
Amen.
Na faith.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Come. Come and see what God has done for you.
Thank you, Jesus. It can only be God here.
It
can only be God in this place.
It
is only God who does this. Hey. Thank you, Jesus.
Very healthy children. He never heard you and every year. If you look at this room, I don't say nothing, but see as the children healthy.
Mm-hmm.
I saw God they do. God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yana bala gada basa gada bala gada bala gane. Oh yeah, look, honey. Now, honey, estimate this money. How much this money finish now? If you look at okay,
it's over 100.
Over. I'll get you 200K.
Yeah, it's over 100.
I'll get you 200,000. Jesus. Come and count this money. Usher, you follow. Come and count it.
Quickly.
Mana, 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 mana. Sir.
We have 202,020 naira.
Hey!
That means Nami win.
Yes, Mami.
My husband said 100 and something. Yes. You say you not reach 50,000. See this one. 200 and
2,020 naira.
Thank you, Jesus. Can you celebrate God? Celebrate the King of Kings. Celebrate the Lord of Lords.
202,000. Madam, this is something you're not bargaining for. I don't understand. See how this God is. Who told you there is no God? Madam, you don't see me before. You know who know me. You don't. You know, see, you carry this money, go. You move hand. Eh? Make I hear him. You know, say so you carry this kind of money, go home today.
No, ma.
This woman just dashed me money, doesn't? I don't know. Eh? 200 naira produced. 2,020 naira. Eh? Everything 222.
Hey.
Double. I hear that one. If your amen is not a carry double.
Amen.
Madam, you said a mineral. That's you call yourself at the laugh. At the same mineral. Not the only mineral you got to sell now.
Thank you.
What? Okay, she said distributor now.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
So, make she got to distribute. Yes. I beg you in the name of God. You feel remove 20,000 out of it. Eh? And do small expenses around you. You see this 200,000 now. Carry and start something.
Thank you very much. Thank you, ma.
What think of you start with them?
Talk to mommy.
Okay. I feel they sell stuff. Eh? All this, I feel they buy all this yam, put stuff to the sale.
Is that okay?
Yes.
You don't move for that side.
I said,
These children are my children.
Thank you, Jesus.
She said, these children are your children. You don't give me everything. Hold on first. Wait. Even the ones who are getting this one, I have no plan now. Auntie, don't worry, I'm going to support you anytime, any day. But not that's me. Just hold on. Don't worry, I'm going to support you. Yeah? Anytime when you need anything, come meet me. God bless you.
Thank you, Jesus.
No one knows tomorrow. No one. No one knows tomorrow. No one.
Wait. May they not snag this money. I just saw where they snag this money from you. She said, hey. You want to go with her? Or you're going now? God bless you, sir.
Thank you, Jesus. Can we jam our hands together for Jesus, please?
Yes, sir. Bless you. Thank you, sir. And make us see who go call a letter from you.
Uh-huh. Thank you, Jesus.
That's not a fear. Oga, you go still see me.
Can you jam your hands together for Jesus? Thank you, Jesus.
Now 5,000 remain. Eh? 4,000.
Yes, ma'am.
How much be your transport going now?
It can take me home.
4,000.
Yes, ma'am. Can take me home.
Don't worry, I go add extra money for you now.
Please, can you jam your hands together for Jesus? Can you celebrate the great God of this great commission, please?
The money will come from me. I will give you 20,000. You will carry 10,000, put up for that your bank account. Yes. Where money not they come in.
Yes.
After that,
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You see what I'm telling you? The thing where they do, I know they plan them.
Oh yes, you are right, mommy.
You see him? While I was passing, an angel stood by his side. And I was asking why. That was why I had to talk to him. So if to say, I know see the angel standing by his side, he would have just left like that. You can imagine how he would have felt within him. Because of money. Money has insulted people.
My God.
Father, Jesus. Who did this? You did this?
Yes.
Are you an artist?
Yes, mommy. By birth.
Oh, wow.
This one, Nami. Nami, do this. You tell me, yes. I mean, are you? Wow. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. Eh? Now, wow. Come and patronize my son. See his handiwork. Come and patronize him. Wow. Thank you so much. I appreciate it from the depth of my heart. May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
May the Lord give your life color and meaning.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Can we jam our hands together for Jesus?
John 9, from verse 1. And as Jesus passed by, he saw a man which was blind from his birth. And his disciples asked him, saying, Master, who did sin, this man or his parents, that he was born blind? 3. Jesus answered, neither had this man sinned nor his parents, but that the works of God should be made manifest in him. I must walk the works of him that sent me while it is day. The night cometh when no man can walk. 5. As long as I am in the world, I am the light of the world. Verses 6. When he had thus spoken, he spat on the ground and made clay of the spittle, and he anointed the eyes of the blind man with the clay. 7. And said unto him, go wash in the pool of Siloam, which is by interpretation sent. He went his way thereof and washed and came seeing. The neighbors therefore, and they which before had seen him that he was blind, said, is not this he that sat and begged? Some said, this is he. Others said, he is like him. But he said, I am he. I preached on a topic, God can, on Friday. So, and I didn't finish that message. So I want to continue from where I stopped. But before I proceed, I want to make bold to say that whatever seems impossible in your life, any hard knock, not that seems difficult to crack in your life, in your career, in your family, in your marriage, if you stand up and shout amen, Jehovah will settle. The originality and functionality of your personality is the ability of divinity to speak over humanity. I prophesy. I prophesy. Even as the word of God is coming forth, your life shall be reconstructed.
Amen.
Your destiny will experience the touch of God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Sit on the head of your enemy. I started by telling you, or the Bible started by introducing a certain man who was born blind. Hallelujah. From his mother's womb, not that he saw and later became blind. No. He was born blind. He was born without eyeballs. So he didn't have eyeballs when he was born. Some of you would have seen a child born without hand. Not as a result of accident. Are you getting what I'm saying? But just born like that. Let me say to me, the people recorded a certain man was born blind. So he was born blind and he was always laid out to beg for alms. Like beg for bread, beg for money. One day Jesus was passing by, Jesus saw him. And Jesus approached him, spat on the earth, carried the clay. Okay? Person, when do they see? Jesus spat on the ground. He missed the saliva. You well, if you see, you know what he say, it irritates you, you want vomit. Mm-hmm. You get some things where I go professor, and I go tell the person what you go do. You go, they look at me. Say, this kind of woman, what is she talking about?
But another thing where you they talk like that, now I go give you solution. A woman testified here on Tuesday. A woman whose sister was in coma in Germany. Was it Germany? Yes. Is it Germany? Yes. Her sister was in coma. Kidney stone. She was operated upon. And, you know, she passed out, actually. And she was on life support for many weeks. The white doctors got, the professionals, they got tired of the situation. They come tell them, say, anything we want to see, make take. We don't do our own. Now, so this the woman dead there. She was not breathing. She was not moving. She was just lifeless. And they visited a lot of places and nothing happened until they encountered this place. I told the woman to ask the husband of the lady in coma to call me on phone. When the man called me on phone, I told him what to buy over there. He got it. I prayed on it. I infused power into the paraphernalia that they had. I told them how to administer it. But the husband called back and said that the doctors refused them from carrying out the instruction that I gave.
You are right, mommy.
I said, fine. Carry towel like this. Towel were there like this. Maybe say, it look like, say, nah, you're hanky. That thing, put them inside that towel. Go to where your wife is. Carry and clean her body. Eh? After that, leave and come out. The man said immediately he did what I asked him to do. The woman sneezed back to life. When did she testify? Tuesday?
Tuesday, mommy.
That was Tuesday. Why am I saying this? Even the man, when he called me, when I told him what to do, he was in doubt. If professional doctors, white men, have done and didn't succeed in it, gave him one alcohol. What is she talking about? Even the way she sounded, I just overlooked because a woman's life is at stake here. So I just had to proceed. After he carried that instruction, now, so the woman sneezes back to life. So God uses the foolish things of this world to confound you. We say you they wise. We are asked, someone going to wise, Ed. Too much of analysis lead to paralysis. So Jesus spat on earth and carried the clay. How can you do that? Why are you complicating issues? Even the man self, if to say the man, see small, you not go agree. Had it been the man, if the man could see, at least stylishly, obere, or when Jesus spat on the earth, on the clay, missed it, ya wo clay, obere na achinya na nye, obangwe. Okay, all that, just take a gomoka guru no manas here, and saliva here. Acha. So, when Jesus did that, he told the man, go and wash. And I told you, how can you ask a man when they see to go? Go where? You could have just held him by the hand. You could have just taken him to the river where he said, make you go wash. But see, when okay, I said, go wash, go. Where does he know? And I told you that when God sends you, he backs you. When God calls you, he anoints you. When he anoints you, he sends you.
Oh, yes.
When he sends you, he backs you.
That's right.
And when he backs you, he visions you. When he visions you, he provisions you.
You are right, mommy. That's correct.
If your amen is loud, that every vision you have will receive provision.
Amen.
Sit on the head of your enemy as I proceed.
Thank you, mommy.
And I told you few things I discovered about blindness. I told you, number one, a life of blindness is a life of dependent. A life of blindness is a life of dependent. If the person no give you, no go chop. The Bible recorded. After the man washed, he returned seeing. And I told you, a life of blindness is a life of dependent.
Oh yes, mommy. You are right, mommy.
A life of dependent in the sense that you cannot eat until they give you. You cannot pay your house rent until they give you. Before they give you, you even have to pay. Before they give you, you will even have to pay for it. Somehow. And I prayed for you, but I want to pray for you again now.
Amen.
That after today, you will no longer be carried.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
You shall begin to pay the school fees of those who carried you before.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Sit on the head of your enemy.
Thank you, mommy.
And I told you, a dependent life is an incomplete life.
Oh, yes.
I gave you illustrations. And I told you, there are people who are rich, but they don't have good health. It's an incomplete life. There are people who are smiling and suffering. It is an incomplete life.
That's right.
There are people who are living their lives like that of a fig tree. A fig tree where Jesus was hungry. And saw a fig tree full of leaves. But when he got there to pluck some fruit, Jesus discovered that the tree had no fruit. Greenish leaves, beautiful, attraction, but no production. That is an incomplete life. Am I talking to somebody?
Talk to me, mommy.
I also told you that a life of blindness is a life of questions. A life full of questions.
Oh, yes.
Who did I offend? There are people whose lives are full of question mark. A question mark. Everything about you is okay, but there is a question mark. You have people that can help you, but they cannot help you. Question mark. It will always make you ask questions. What sin have I committed that God cannot forgive? When will God change my story? When will I laugh like my mates? When will I celebrate? When will I get married? When will I have a child?
My God.
When will I get a job?
My God.
It is a life full of question mark. The Bible recorded that Naaman was a mighty man of valor, but he was a leper. Question mark.
You're right, mommy.
Naaman is akin to, is it Brata, they call him? Chief of army staff. That is his equivalent to chief of army staff. Okay? He was a captain in army, in Syria army. The Bible recorded he had money. He had affluence and influence. But he was a leper. It's an error. Every but that the enemy has infused into your life and destiny. If your amen is louder, receive the touch of God.
Amen.
Say, you are begging for second, third degrees, but nobody is placing demand on you. That is a but. Question mark. Is a but. It's a but. It's a but. But I hear the Lord say to me, yes, many ma'am. Of you that are wearing suits, yet your life is not suitable.
Hey.
Hey. But behind that suit is a man full of frustration. A life of blood. Look at your beautiful husband, beautiful children. See your face looking very glowing, but you are not happy in that home. When you come outside, everybody think all is well with you.
Mm.
But deep down within you, you are dying.
Car.
Question mark. I saw a lady, 30 something years old, bedwetting.
Mm.
Beautiful woman.
My God.
Bedwetting.
My God.
A life full of questions.
Car.
But every question today will receive an answer.
Amen.
Sit down, please.
Thank you, mommy.
It's not as if men are not coming. Men are coming asking, you know, your hand in marriage. But you can't be married.
Mm.
You keep asking questions. Even people keep asking, but where they come now? Why you don't want to marry? They think say you don't want to marry. Why you don't want to marry? Because then they see say people, they come. Marry now, let's see. Mbano. Advantage of doing something on your head, the relationship goes scatter. They don't understand what you they go through. But they ask you a question. Are you not invisible that men don't see you? But Oga, I didn't say you there, Abuja. You there city where things they happen. No single house in your father's house. No single building. A life of question.
Mm.
A life of but.
Car.
See this family. Hey. All of them. No go there. One of them there. The other one there Germany. The other one there this one. The other one a barrister. The other one a lawyer. Now only for mouth. Then they talk to you. Nabi. But there is nothing to show. Big portfolio. But no evidence.
Car.
But I hear the Lord said to me.
Yes, Lord.
After today.
Yes.
The kind of evidence.
Uh-huh.
That will swallow your insult.
Yes, Lord.
It will happen for you.
Amen. Thank you,
if
Jesus.
If your amen is louder, it will happen.
Amen.
Number three. And that's where we are today. A life of blindness is a life of rejection. Somebody shout rejection.
Rejection.
Shout it again.
Rejection.
Vashti was rejected. And Esther was accepted. But you see this book of Esther, Amy, I know they like reading more. I know they too like him. You know why? Because of what happened there. The politics where they played there. Sit down, please. The Bible recorded a certain man whose name was King Ahasuerus. This man was a king. One day, in the third year of his reign, he threw a lavish party. He threw this party for 180 days. Can you imagine how much money? Too much money, honey. 6 months. Every day, I need to throw a party. People were coming in and going. That place was a beehive of activity. 180 days, sir. Madonna me party.
Too much money.
Mm. After the 180 days, after that one, he threw a fresh one for 1 week.
Ah.
That one before people were there, all his staff, all the people in the palace, that one for them, 1 week. After the 180 days, he threw another one for 1 week, extra 1 week, a king. So in the course of this period, where his friends gathered, governors gathered, everybody, presidents of different countries, he sent one of his aides. He said, go and call me my wife, Vashti. Whose name was Vashti. He said, bring her, let her dance. Because Vashti was so beautiful. Let her dance before my friends. so they can know how much beautiful my wife is. The Bible recorded when the aide got there, Vashti refused to come. Vashti refused to answer the king. The king got angry when he heard that his wife refused to come. But if you ask me, when a husband sent for his wife, and the wife somehow refuses to come, I think the man should go and check why. Honey, can you hear me when your man are walking like this?
You are right, mommy.
My wife doesn't behave like this. How come? How come she rebuffed my invitation? I believe that was what he was supposed to do. If to send my husband, what did my husband for do? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sit on the head of your enemy.
Thank you, mommy.
The man, a good husband, go check. What did make? So, if that king, who my husband, or if all my husband will king, which my husband will not be that kind of man, he would have come to check why I have refused to come. The man didn't hear why Vashti refused to come. You know what the man did? He got angry. Now, in his reign, he had seven wise men. They called themselves wise men, but actually foolish. People who speak when it will suit them. People who give opinion to suit themselves. Seven of them gathered and said, no, Vashti has done wrong. The wife of king has done wrong. If we don't treat this mess, our wives will follow suit. We have to treat this mess. How do they intend to treat the mess?
God.
Is it by sacking the queen? Is that the best way? No. They call themselves wise men, but they were actually foolish, if you ask me. Some of you say, no, Vashti had to leave for Esther to come. Why will Vashti leave her throne? Leave her marriage for another woman to take place? I don't like that. I know that story of the Bible. I don't like it. I don't even like talking about it because I didn't like what happened there. But a lot of people, a lot of pastors like to preach it, especially men. I didn't like the politics they played. There was one they called Memukan. Somebody shout Memukan.
Memukan!
Memukan hated Vashti. Sit down, please.
Thank you, mommy.
Memukan said and stood, oh, king, Vashti has to go home for another queen to come in. Say, Vashti not doing well at all for rebuffing king's invitation. That is a bad one. Man against the wife. Memukan. Say, this is what your wife does. You don't know what you do. Now, wow, you get one man, we come here. You touch him, you do this one. You make on the defend. Any Memukan around you. The one you are aware of and the one you are not aware of. Overtly or covertly. In or out. Wherever they are operating from. If your amen is louder, I command every Memukan to be ostracized.
Amen! Thank you, Jesus.
Memukan could be your brother. Manipulating your marriage.
You are right, mommy.
Sit down.
Thank you, mommy.
Yes, so Memuka could be that your brother. Say, I will listen to my brother. I can't listen to you, my wife. Now the thing when my brother talk, now I go take. This one in my name. Memukan. Many of you have listened to a Memukan and it has brought issues in your marriage. And today, your marriage is having shakings. It's possible you do not know the person is serving as a Memukan. The person could be playing very neatly, playing his game very neatly, and the thing is eating into your marriage gradually. There was a time, myself and my husband, we had a Memukan. About 3, 4, 5 of them Memukan. This Memukan go come here, go talk this one. Me and my husband go to quarrel. Memukan come. Now so we pray, come identify the Memukan. Now so we remove Memukan. Today my marriage is at peace. You have to identify your Memukan. Because your Memukan has the capacity to send you back into your father's house. Memukan. And the Memukan may be a house girl. Fear house girls. Memukan. Memukan could be a neighbor. Memukan. Memukan could be your friend. It could be your colleague. Anytime Memukan is in oppression, it means that Memukan doesn't like the joy, the sanctimony, and sacrosanctity of your matrimony. You see, Memukan could be your best friend. When a man comes to marry you, you go follow back.
God.
Go tell the man something. The man will stop calling you. The reason why he stopped calling you, you don't know. Memukan. Or Memukan's opinion precipitates rejection. It is what Memukan told your boss that will either make your boss like you or hate you.
My God.
It is what Memukan.
Yes, Lord.
Tells your helper. That will either make your helper help you or desert you.
My God.
But today.
Yes, Lord.
I stand as your prophet.
Yes, Lord.
To decree.
Yes, Lord.
That every Memukan will bow their faces in shame.
Amen.
If your amen is louder, Memukan will expire.
Amen.
Wave your hand and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Sit on the head of your enemy.
Thank you, mommy.
Leah was rejected, and Rachel was accepted. I do not want to delve into that particular story about Jacob and Laban. Jacob loved Rachel. He not like Leah. Rachel and Leah are two daughters of Laban. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And Jacob found love in Rachel. He said, now Rachel, I love. I want to marry Rachel. The papa come tell and say, you will serve me for 7 years before I release my daughter for you to marry. 7 years or 1 year back. Ilouan is 7 years. Jacob was in love with Rachel. Not be Leah in love, na Rachel. If not be Rachel, you not be Rachel. No matter how Leah tries to seduce Jacob. Are you hearing me? And I water. The Bible recorded.
Yes, Lord.
That when Jacob was in love, the father of Rachel,
yes, Lord,
who happened to be Laban by name, said to Jacob, you're going to serve me for 7 years before I can release my daughter to marry you. Now, Jacob served for 7 years. You know what he do? He packaged Leah, the one where Jacob no love. He packaged her, dressed her. You know, those days when somebody wants to marry, traditional marriage, they go cover her face as a virgin. Cover him. Jacob thought he was getting married to the love of his life. He didn't know. They packaged a different thing.
My God.
Can't give her. So when Jacob carried Leah home after marriage, you know, say, don't marry him already. He can't open package. But he blind before, you know, if no one look package because he didn't say, nah, Rachel. He was so voracious because he had been waiting for a long time. And because of the voraciousness, he voraciously did what he was supposed to do. After he did, in the morning, after snoring in the night, he wake up. Only for him to notice it was not Rachel. After 7 years of service,
my God,
he go serve 4 years. Say, don't worry, I don't reach there. He will encourage himself. 5 years, he almost gave up. He said, no, if I don't marry this woman. 6 years, he almost gave up. Till 7th year, he labored just for one woman. Only for him to realize, oh, how can my father-in-law do this to me? He began to cry. He returned and said to the man, he said, sir, you asked me to serve you for 7 years. We had an agreement. Now you did do another thing. The man can't tell him, say, our tradition be say, second daughter not they marry before first daughter. The man, a corny man. Why didn't he tell him? Why did he not tell her? From the onset. Wickedness of man. Many of you are not a son of my voice.
Yes, Lord.
You had agreement with somebody. Say, this is how we are going to do it. After the contract, this is how we are going to share it. When the thing can't enter, they can't tell you another thing. Some of you serve, they're going to remove you from the picture. Eh?
You are right, mommy.
And you are going to be oblivious of what is already happening because you'll be removed from the picture. He said, this is not our bargain, sir. The in-law told him to serve extra 7 years.
Car.
Sit on the head of your enemy.
Thank you, mommy.
He said, there is nothing we can do. You have already opened the parcel. You don't open them already, so there is nothing we can do. That man is wicked. And the man, now his mama brother. Now uncle be that. So the enemy of a man. Members of household.
Oh yes.
Your enemy is not far. The native daughter will not know you. Where tie you? Now, person will know you. Carry you, go meet her.
Mommy, that's right.
He called him and said, you are going to serve extra 7 years if I must release Rachel to you. Because of how much he loved Rachel, he began to serve again. If now you serve, they say, serve for 24 hours before you marry your wife. And only her day for this Nigeria. But if you truly love someone, you can go extra mile. If you truly love someone, truly love someone.
Oh, yes.
Child, 10 years back, me and my husband, we paid huge sacrifices for each other. Huge one. Laban said to Jacob, you are going to serve another 7 years, making it 14 good years.
the second time. He served another 7 years. That is 14 years. After the 7th year, they now released Rachel to him. But listen to this. The Bible recorded that Leah had tender eyes. The Bible recorded.
Yes, Lord.
That Leah had tender eyes. Who am I hearing tender eyes now? Eh? The natural one. You know my hearing tender eyes. I say, yeah. You know, that kind of sexy eye, cat eye, pussy cat, everything. She had tender eyes. When we say she go carry the eye, look you, maybe man. You go the follow. Then Rachel was highly favored. No, despite her tender eyes, Jacob no love her. Understand my point here. Despite her bulky eyes, Anya Zondo. Despite that kind of eye that she had, Jacob didn't find her attractive. Mm. But the one will not get the kind of eye, will get my kind of eye, will do like this. As Jacob looked that one, you not get tender eyes, though. You not get pussy cat, pussy eye. But she just stay normal. Now that one, Jacob, come like. Why? The Bible says she was highly favored. Mm. So, no matter your catwalk, if you don't carry favor, you will still be rejected.
I hear you, mommy.
Okay, okay, what I that's why you sir! Leah had seductive eyes. But she was rejected. Madam! Where you are right now is not a product of your ability. Whatever you have now is not a product of your achievement.
You are right, mommy.
It's a product of your receivement.
Mm, that's right.
There is nothing you have achieved or acquired now that is in your achievement. Do you know how hard I work? Mm. Do you work harder than a battle pusher? Eh? Most of you the boast, especially men. Do you know how much I work to build this place that I brought you in? Eh? I married you. Your parents are poor. You did blah blah blah. You know, you never hear men talk. Women are going through. Some women are going through. If I sit down for that place, they hear women talk, I'm going to cry. Do you know how much? Do you know what it took me to build this edifice? Do you know how hard I work? What is it? How hard? Can't you just appreciate God that He has favored you? My favor. It is He that giveth you power.
Oh, yes.
To make wealth.
You are right, mommy. That's right.
It is He. Do you know how much effort I have put in to make this business work? Do you know people who are not even sleeping? There are people who are not sleeping. Yet they are not succeeding. They don't have half of what you have. What effort are you talking about? Do you know how many years I spent in school? There are people who are more qualified than you, but they are jobless. What are you talking about? She had tender eyes. They're not become. The woman that
just testified now. Do you think her daughter was more qualified than over 500 people standing?
Not at all.
A Nigerian, for that matter. In a foreign land. I am a Nigerian. Nigeria. And where are you meeting here with Nigeria? But despite that,
oh yes,
favor singled her out.
Oh yes.
There were also white ladies that were in queue.
You are right, mom.
People who made it more. Look at their CV. If you look at their CV, you know that these ones are more qualified.
Yes, mommy.
But those ones were jettisoned. And this one, favor exonerated her.
Amen.
Right here and now.
Yes, Lord.
Any of you under the sound of my voice.
Yes, Lord.
That is wearing the garment of disfavor.
Fire.
If you shout fire 7 times, that garment shall be torn apart.
Fire. 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 Thank you, Jesus.
After today, the kind of favor that will swallow labor in your life will happen for you.
Amen.
If your amen is not, that God will help you.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Sit on the head of your enemy.
Thank you, mommy.
What is rejection? Rejection is an expression of hatred. A feeling of not being wanted. An attitude of feeling unwanted. That is rejection. And I hear the Lord say to me, it will not be long. What men have used to laugh at you,
yes, Lord,
shall become your testimony.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Rejection. Living an ambience of disdain. Rejection. The root of every depression is rejection. Watch people who are depressed. Somehow, they have encountered an iota of rejection. Luke 14:16. A certain man made a feast. When that man made the feast, he called his friends. And the man who made this feast was a very rich man. What does that tell you? You are not rich until you reach out. Yes. You are not rich until you become an outreach. You are not rich until you become an outreach. Or when God blesses you, you are supposed to be a blessing.
That's right.
He made a feast, a supper. He called his friends. When he sent for his friends, they refused to come. Sir, somebody made supper. He spent money. He decorated the hall. He called chef. He said, come cook. Everybody. See, this everybody was busy. This one was doing decoration. Onyeka Nemenka. He had already told his friends before that day, say, I am inviting you for this. Don't fail me. All of them told him, no problem, go ahead. Do the cooking. Do everything. Do the preparation. We are coming. Reaching that day, they failed him. He met one. He said, sir, the feast is ready. The supper is ready. One person told him, I married a wife, a new wife. I won't be able to come. The other one told him, I bought a land. I want to go and see the land. The other one told him, I bought oxen. I want to go and look at it. That was how they gave him excuses. Have you been disappointed before? They knew they were not going to come. Why did you allow me waste my energy? You know you are not going to marry me. You know you won't marry me. Oh. But you allowed me wash your jean until my hands got wrinkled. For many years, you are aware in your heart that you're not going to settle down with me. But you allowed me. I wasted my time. My energy. I invested everything in this relationship.
My God.
To make sure you settle with me. After some years, only for you to tell me your mama say, your papa say. Why did you allow me waste my energy? Why didn't you tell me from the beginning? Now, what I realized about this, there was a gang up, a conspiracy. He had already told them, this is the day. They told him, go ahead, we will come. Only for that day, they disappointed him at the dying minute.
God.
Have you been disappointed at the dying minute? Have you been disappointed at the dying minute? Where are your hope? You relied your hope on. Eh? Do you know hope deferred makes the heart sick? It makes the heart sick. It fails the heart. It makes you want to kill yourself. Yes, you invested everything. Say, this one, finally. But at the end of the day, dying minute, they disappointed you. That man failed bitter. Embittered in his heart. And he was furious. There was a gang up. This one gave him excuse. This one. The Bible said they made excuses. Not they gave. They made. There was a prefabricated story. Told. I will do this today. I won't be able to come. They had already prefabricated it. I won't come, oh, and go marry. But why didn't you tell me you are supposed to travel that day? You allowed me. I wasted money. Eh? I cooked chef. I paid for the hall. I decorated the hall. The spirit of rejection. Why you were a nobody? I was there. When you were eating from heart to mouth, I was there. Now when you don't make money, now you come, they realize, say, I know be your class. I'm not in your stratum. The spirit of rejection.
Fire.
How will I labor and work for you? I made your vision stand. I supported you. I corroborated with you. Only for you to rise and push me behind.
My God.
The spirit of rejection.
God.
At the dying minute, you are pushing me aside. So many of you are not the sound of my voice.
Yes,
you are wearing this rejection like clothes.
It's
sticking on your body, God. On your destiny like chewing gum.
My God.
If your amen is louder, I yank it out. Rejection has expired.
Amen.
Where you were rejected before, go and be accepted.
Amen.
Where others complain, you will obtain.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.